Hello, welcome back, Stone Bocce. And I can't remember what I was doing. I was sorting these out. But we're trying to do some breeding on some iron diamonds. Diamond slime. Oh yeah, so it's... Start doing these. To sit them in there. So we could see what seeds we can make another cosh. Right, let's go for. Right, we've got anaphis. Can't do bedrock yet. Blaze. Got coal. That's never right. XP. Coal. Corpse diamond. So we need coal seeds, coal block, coal nuggets. Block of coal. Not two nuggets. Two more blocks of coal. Gosh, I wonder if I can make them into nuggets. No. Okay, right. I'm worth a try. See if I've got any of those special seeds. I've got any cold chicken. I'm sure we do. Big one. Yeah, let's see if that does not get. Ah, sorry, it does not get. Right now, so that's a coal seed done. Let's have a cloche. Right then, let's start from top. Coil to alloy. Glass and amphis. Two white glass. And amphis shard. And last, chest and two wood. Alright, so we've got here two bits of wood. Coal seed. Up in the white one, because you've got the wrong side one. Up in the hopper. Alright then. Let's see if I made any. Hopper? Nope. Hopper? Shots the next one on the seeds. I know I give blaze, but I think I'll be. Leave that one till the last. Copper. I've got copper. So you make some seeds and them elemental seeds, which is so right then. So earth, wind, so I want some more air, right then. I've got a cobblestone here. Cobblestone in the air. Smash it up into gravel. Compressed gravel. What about in here? The other day when I was playing normal Minecraft, I didn't realise that when you pick something new, it comes up tells you got new recipe in the crafting menu. Alright then, so this, get the, I should just check if I've got any loose odd ones in dripstone. Sniff cracks. Flint as well. At some point. I just want 4 more air. Back in the chest. That can go in there. 1, 2, 3. Right, need some clay. Replace the pumpkins, which I can handle with glowstone eventually. Right then, I have got the seeds, so I want some wheat seeds and beetroot seeds. This Friday, real bad week, top of work, but gas boiler, and that, you know, when you have an engineer around to service your boiler, and they turn around to it's not safe to use, so give them a day, come and repair it, and they come, but they forget to get the part they need to repair it, you know, replace it with, then start to drive off, you know, go around notifying anybody. So wait until today, when the same engineer came round, fixed the, or cleaned the, I don't know, I think it was like a filter for the carbon monoxide. Now, he's done something, broke a pipe, the outlet pipe for the water, excess water, and the boiler starts coming on, deep water. And well, we've had no problem with it since we moved in, but so annoying. So, I mean, we've got to try and range it. For him to come round and fix that when one of the scooters off, no, off, got to off work. And so, seeds, pumpkin seeds, and melon seeds. There's 39 there. Missing them. Oh, melon seeds, yeah. Let's do that. That's four. Right then. So, throw that in there. And beetroot seed. And a beetroot, so pain in the ass. Keep the pumpkin seeds on there, so when chickens hatch something. Right then, so what is it we're doing? Copper, copper seeds. Raw copper and scrap copper. I bet I ain't got enough. Oh yeah, perfect. In there, and that don't need any of that now for the moment. Actually, if I make the seeds first, it'd be easier. Right, so I can't do bedrock. I can do blaze, but I ain't got no blaze rocks. Got some coal, got copper there, got diamond, got dye, got lapis, got iron, got ice, got gold, got ender, got emerald. Got netherite, got nether quartz, redstone. Redstone? Diamond, ice, iron, anthus, ender, lapis, diamond, quartz, XP, netherite. Redstone. And what would redstone? Four blocks, four dust. Two blocks there. Seeds and fly seeds. I wonder if I can make blaze powdered blaze rocks. Oh. So blaze dust to make blaze rocks. Blaze rods is killing the blaze itself. So, I'll throw that back in there. Alright, so I'm not going to make three cloches then. So that way they're all done out of the way. Right, so this time I want six. These direct arrows, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and which you can just hatch. Oh, Everett. Don't know why it keeps going over there, because the chickens are over this side. What's the next one? Dwarf stem. Start doing this cloche shape and three coils. So the coils are copper ingots and these direct arrows. Ingots. So, one, two, three. That's three, and one, three. Six glass, three. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Three anchor shards. 1, 2, 3. And the last bit. Six planks and six chests. Three chests. Six chests. Now, the rack. Cashew, wool, oak. I thought I had some mangrove higher. Mangrove, yeah. Rest back. That's going there. That's going there. That's going there. and that. And what I've got to do is just do three hoppers. And that's all the tosh is done then. Everybody. Obsidian chicken egg. I've got to make an obsidian chicken. And I can't remember how I done it. Trying to think how I get diamond. Get crimson stem. I wonder if you have to use moss and netherrack. I'll give that a try. Moss. And got netherrack out. Chest. There. Right, Asher, what I should do is that's the downside. Let's see. Take one of each out of the pens. And that way might be able to pop them in piping frames. Pardon. Yeah, put them in item frames. And that way I can pick the one I want. And what I do is if I get any of these, then I can put that back in, place the fourth one. That'll help. Leather in here. No. All right then. Some breed the cows. As we haven't got a a fucking prank on this. Get a normal chest. We should get a double chest. Now we get a gate. So we'll shove some gates. Decisions. Well, don't need that. Just leave this to it. Ah, that's what I'm doing. Right then, so. Put the rest of the stuff back. That can go in there. That can go in there. Open that. Now we don't need to make any more elemental seeds, so any seeds now I can use for breeding chickens. So what I do now from down there. That. Alright then, that one too. Right then, so where's the normal chicken? We start off with you first, and we'll go for, I should put that first one in that gap there. And we'll start from top left. Back and we'll help you. Nope. This is how I used to do it before when I first started playing it. Nope. long old thing to see what I've done. Produce. What's that called? Gravel. Chicken. So we'll sit that over here, sit that back there. I've got a normal egg. So, chicken and clay, regular chicken. So we can fill that in up here. So what was it? Dirt, egg, I can't put regulars. I want the bloody sign, not the... Right. Dirt, clay, and egg. Okay. Egg. I've still got some more chickens in the hatch. But just do these ones now. What the? Just become a little baby chicken. Mm. first grade in here. Stick that in. That's the next ones. Next time. One in the chest. So what was it, dialogue? No one. Redstone, copper, glowstone, dirt. I can't remember that one. Quartz. Wow, two of them now. From start doing this then. Right, there's some of them need. One, two, three, four, five. So five, so five feathers. Yep. So 4, 8, 12, 20 bits of wood. Five hoppers. Yep. Five bed carpet, not wool. So that'll be string. Some string. String. Hmm. Leaves. Oh! Enough wool. Not some red dye, so that would be beetroot. Rest of all in there. What's left? 10 fences. Right, I'm sure I saw some in here. 2 there. 6. Right. Got those. Well, what's wrong with these ones then? Right, okay, let's see. Put them in there. Put them in there. Put them in there. Put them in there. Ah, so it can't be mangrove then. Anything apart from mangrove. Or what might be so that's all those. I'll put these up and then call it a day. Until next time. Right, and go into my corner. So, get this dude first. And then corner around.